I think that polka music isn't going to die at all. It's just changing a little bit all the time. And as far as the old tunes, like 100 years old, or some of those are 80, 100 years old, I think they're actually coming back because people forgot about a lot of them.
One, two, three. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.